Presented by Listen Headlines. Latest financial news from trusted sources.
Global economy. August 22, 7 o'clock America, New York. The West has paid the price for neglecting the Afghan economy. Per capita incomes flatlined over the past decade and corruption is endemic.
Naked capitalism. August 22, 6:50 America, New York. Amid pandemic-driven liquid oxygen shortage, Orlando asks residents to slash water use or face boil alert. Florida state officials seek to punish school administrators who impose mask mandates. Meanwhile, lack of oxygen threatens Orlando's supply of potable water.
Global economy. August 22, 6 o'clock America, New York. Technology can help democratize financial services. If properly regulated, digital tools offer an opportunity to reduce global inequality.
Wall Street Journal Markets. August 22, 5:30 America, New York. Cryptocurrency miners move out of China. The companies face many hurdles as they move their machines out of a country that previously used two-thirds of the global energy dedicated to harvesting Bitcoin.
Global economy. August 22, 4 o'clock America, New York. What will central bankers say at this year's Jackson Hole summit? Market questions as the FT's guide to the week ahead.
Daily FX market news. August 22, 3 o'clock America, New York. Fundamental forecast for the week ahead. USD, ZAR, GBP, ZAR, EUR, ZAR. Emerging market currencies have continued to underperform relative to select G10 counterparts as risk appetite fades. Jackson Hole and US data ahead.
New York Times Business. August 22, 3 o'clock America, New York. God, money, YOLO. How Kathy Wood found her flock. Ms. Wood says the Holy Spirit moved her to strike out on her own after an up-and-down career in money management. But it's her belief in herself that won the Reddit crowd's faith.
Marginal Revolution. August 22, 2:10 America, New York, the Afghani dollar. Here is the source. The surprises are to me how early the plunge came, how in percentage terms it appears manageable, 0.13 to 0.124 is noticeable but not earth-shattering, and the rebound at the very end. Caveat emptor, of course, and almost certainly these markets have a low level of liquidity and possibly are manipulated as well.
Google Business News. August 22, 2 o'clock America, New York. Membrane Touch Switch, MTS, Market Pricing Strategy, Industry Latest News, Top Company Analysis, Research Report Analysis and Share by Forecast 2025 Market Primes. Membrane Touch Switch, MTS, Market Pricing Strategy, Industry Latest News, Top Company Analysis, Research Report Analysis and Share by Forecast 2025 Market Primes.
Marginal Revolution. August 22, 026 America, New York. Ashish Kulkarni interviews me. About half is about India, the other half is his very careful, memory-rich questions about earlier Mr. Posts. I was happy with how it turned out. The post Ashish Kulkarni interviews me appeared first on Marginal Revolution.
Armstrong Economics. August 22, 008 America, New York. One in a blue moon is here. The old saying, only once in a blue moon is here. August 22 23 will be a blue moon, and perhaps this is the omen for the decline and fall of the Biden administration. Armstrong Economics. August 22, 001 America, New York. White Coat Summit on Vaccines. The post-White Coat Summit on Vaccines first appeared on Armstrong Economics.
Global Economy. August 22, 00 America, New York. The Afghan Economy in Charts. What has changed in two decades? Progress in healthcare and education was dogged by endemic corruption and insecurity.
Daily FX Market News. August 21, 2100 America, New York. Euro Forecast. Further EUR, USD weakness in store. Last Thursday's dramatic drop in EUR, USD below the critical 1.17 level has opened the way for further steep losses in the pair, although some consolidation either side of 1.17 is likely first.
New York Times Business. August 21, 1719 America, New York. Citadel to redeem $500 million from Melvin Capital. Melvin, a hedge fund that had bet that GameStop share price would fall, received a $2 billion infusion from Citadel after the stock skyrocketed. New York Times Business. August 21, 1505 America, New York, Stanley Aronowitz, labor scholar and activist, dies at 88. As a self-described working-class intellectual, he declared that direct action was more potent than collective bargaining or conventional politics. Stanley Aronowitz in 2002, when he was the Green Party candidate for governor of New York.
Marginal Revolution, August 21, 1503 America, New York, Saturday. Assorted links. 1. Private insurers are now picking up less of the tab for COVID-related hospital stays. 2. Claims about vaccine efficacy, useful. And further claims about boosters. The correct final picture here still is not clear to me.
Daily FX Market News. August 21, 1500 America, New York. Gold price tethers as rapport with USD and Treasury yields is tested. A quiet week for spot gold after a rollercoaster August. Markets await further guidance as Jackson Hole Symposium looms. Zhao, USD looks to dollar drivers.
Marginal Revolution. August 21, 1259 America, New York, The Economics of Taliban Finance. An example of Islamist governance can be found on the stretch of road from Kabul to the mile 78 border crossing in southwest Farah province that borders Iran. The road has more than 25 government checkpoints and a fee is charged at multiple points on the journey.
Armstrong Economics. August 21, 1015 America, New York. Conflict in laws. Jacobson violates human right to consent. A lot of people have written in to ask if I would explain my position on the legal outcome of forced vaccines. I will try to be a bit more detailed. I see this as a conflict in law at the Supreme Court, and how do we argue against vaccine passports?
Wall Street Journal Markets, August 21, 10 o'clock America, New York. Cruise line investors are boarding the wrong ships. Norwegian doubles down on vaccination requirements, but the kids will be all right at home.
Daily FX Market News. August 21, 10 o'clock America, New York. Weekly fundamental U.S. dollar forecast. More tapering hints at Jackson Hole. The U.S. dollar, via the DXY index, has moved up to fresh yearly highs as traders have begun to anticipate the Fed's stimulus withdrawal.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business. August 21, 9 o'clock America, New York. Venice is open for tourists, but not cruise ships. A move to ban huge cruise ships from Venice's lagoon has split a city that is reliant on tourism but can get overrun by foreign visitors.